A new Trump administration could mean big changes in California.
KPIX 5 Melissa Kane here with how his presidency could impact the new policy, such as legal recreational marijuana. Melissa?
Yeah, Alan, Trump could really crack down on California. Now, for the last 8 years, the Obama administration hasn't been too strict about enforcing certain federal laws. But Donald Trump could take a very different approach.
Proposition 64 has passed in California. We have tax, and it's done, right?
Right? Well, maybe not. Marijuana is still illegal under federal law. Professor Roy Little is a former federal prosecutor. He says a Trump administration could start enforcing that federal law.
You can bet Rudy Giuliani is going to come into office if he's the attorney general, and I'm not sure he will be. And this will be first on his plate. There are now how many states that legalize marijuana? This is a big issue.
So the question is, would he? While Trump hasn't said exactly what he would do about recreational marijuana, he's made it clear that he is not a fan of Colorado's recreational pot law.
Colorado marijuana, good or bad experiment?
I'd say it's bad. Medical marijuana is another thing, but I think it's bad, and I feel strongly about that.
You can bet that the private industry that is now very geared up to make money on marijuana in California is going to hesitate and try to get from the government assurances as to whether they can do business.
And it's not just marijuana that Trump could go after. There are other things, like sanctuary cities, where President Obama didn't really intervene, but Donald Trump says he will be different. In Trump's 10-point immigration plan, this is number 4.
Block funding for sanctuary cities. We block the funding. No more funding.
The sanctuary policy, I think he can change the enforcement of that pretty much overnight. Can he withhold the funds immediately? I'm not quite sure. I think there's a little more complexity to that, but I think he doesn't have to have congressional voting.
And if that happens?
I have no trepidation about that, and we're going to fight. We're going to push back hard and explain actually what these policies are, these city of refugees, refuge policies and the like.
Newsom also says that California is a lot like the rest of the U.S., but also different.
We're a nation state. In so many ways, we are America, but we're just ahead of the curve.
Yeah, indeed. But with Republican majorities in both the House and Senate, if Donald Trump wants to take a more hands-on approach to California, there doesn't seem to be a whole lot stopping him. Melissa Kane, KPIX 5.